Hey guys, put your phones away. Get your notes out. All right, let's begin. If we are given the velocity of object A,